Vistage. Again, I'm Cindy Gabe from the Metis Group, and you may recognize me from having facilitated your session on Right People, Right Seats, How to Know and What to Do About It. I enjoyed our session tremendously and just wanted to follow up. One of the things that we realize is critical when people are working remotely, whether you have folks that are still working remotely after we're returning from our stay-at-home orders, or people are finding that they're more productive that way, or trying to cut down on overhead, is we really need a lot of clarity around expectations. That in the absence of the clarity, there seems to be a lethargy or certainly a lack of initiative that takes place. And the example that I often give is, if you knew you had to go to a 6 o'clock meeting tonight, you knew it was going to start promptly on time, everybody who was going to be there you were familiar with and really enjoyed, you couldn't wait for the topic that was, you know, expected to be riveting, and you had been planning on this all day long so that you would be there early, if not on time. And on your way to the meeting, you get a flat tire. Well, that's okay. I still got to get to this meeting on time, right? Because you're really looking forward to it. So you may leave the car where it is and take an Uber there and then deal with the car later. You may call somebody else to deal with the car and get a ride somehow, but you're not going to miss that meeting. You're going to get there on time. Now let's pretend you're not sure about this meeting you're supposed to be at 6 o'clock. You don't know who's going to be there. It's kind of loosey-goosey. Is it really going to start at 6, or is it going to be just networking first? And you're really not sure what the topic is or how engaged you are. You just kind of feel obligated to go. And now you get a flat tire. Oh, well, this may be the perfect excuse not to go at all. Or you may take your time getting the tire changed, calling somebody to come fix it, and then you'll hang around with them while they're fixing it up for you, and then you can wander into the meeting late and just pick up whatever you can. The same is true when we have clarity and we're excited about what we're doing. And if you remember that performance acceleration tracker, it also gives you feedback on what you're doing really well and positive feedback, which really gets people fired up to do more. So whether they're working remotely or on site, the more clarity you can have around expectations, the better off it's going to be for you and your direct reports. If you have additional questions and you still like to follow up and talk to me, if you haven't already scheduled that with us, I'm happy for you to still take advantage of that. Just reach out and we'll be happy to set something up where we can talk. In the meantime, much success is wished on you, and I love hearing success stories, so please don't hesitate to share them in an email or phone call so that I can incorporate them into our next sessions. Thank you.